Welcome to Has Academy channel. In today's Daily Spark segment, I'm going to be sharing with you a simple technique called appreciation and what it really does. Yes, it really helps us build lot of good and positive relationships and lot of good positive energy. How does it do that? B stands for bonding to happy relationships. Appreciation acts as a bonding to happy relationships, and U stands for understanding. When you appreciate, it is also giving that knowledge to the other person that you have understood that person. I stands for inspires and motivation. When you are appreciating, it also inspires and motivates you and the other person. L stands for learning from that person. Appreciation also opens a channel in us to learn from the other. And D stands for developing humility. When we appreciate, we also forgo our ego and start becoming humble. So this is how we build positive relationships around us through appreciation. I hope this video was useful for you. Wishing you happiness and success.
I hope today's video will help you ignite your day today. And please remember to share your experiences in the comment box below and also subscribe to our channel so that you are getting regular updates from us. This is Dr. Poorni, founder of Happiness and Success Academy, and I'm a happiness and success coach. So far, we have transformed the lives of at least 45,000 people through our training, coaching, mentoring, and counseling. And we are on a mission to ignite millions and millions of lives of people to ensure that they take their first step and move towards their life of happiness and success that they truly deserve.